Okay, there we are. Good lord. This cable is not working. But yeah, anyway, fuck you, Skana. Day 4? It should say day 5. That should say day 5. I don't understand why it says day 4. I updated the stream info before I started going live. I'm just gonna click done like 6 times. Does it say 5 now? Yeah, fuck. You blew out my ears while I was just tweeting out the going live tweet. Anyway. Yep, here we are. I see 5 on the stream tile. Alright, then that stream elements is just being a bitch. So, I went back. I got the ones I missed. So all I uplift is this and whatever is afterwards, and then we should have a hard mode unlocked. Because apparently we need it. Recharge with the nunny? I mean, she's just a nun. Not even like nunny, just a nun. Fuck it, let's just jump in. We got a lot of games left for us. Oh, fuck. Come on! I meant to angle that downwards. Fuck! God damn it! Yeah, like I play a little bit of it off stream just to try and get the feel of it, but it still feels off. Why did it stop the dash? Fine, let's just get the early rush, the rust out of us. Down there. She's so much heavier than, you know, like anywhere used to. Take it. How did that not do anything? Okay. I'm assuming we can only be up for this long. Oh. Oh. Alright then. Nope. Ugh, shit. Music is nice. What happens if we're out? It's up here, nothing. Okay, so we can be out. I guess that was just a timer thing to keep it open. That's odd. Very odd. Sure, I'll take it. Oh god, it's a big one of these. Oh, it's like a mammoth. I just noticed that now. Ow. Okay, that was a bit loud. Yeah, it's odd. Then again, that sums up the entire game. I think we can... I can melt it? You do? Okay. Yeah, that was loud for even you. God, that was my left ear is still ringing from that. I wish that the game would let me play like an actual character for once. Oh, the sprint lane video? Yeah, that's a... There we go. Because I can't aim it. I'm not leveling up anytime soon. Also met my score here. Oh. Maybe I'll take the checkpoint. Yeah, the sprint brain video is definitely, odd. It's basically a video about, like, how your brain operates when both your left, and right part of your brain are split, I think. God, I'm so glad for this propeller thing. and cut that one. Wait, wait, no, no, shit. There we go. There's another one here I can just, use this to rise. Yeah, it definitely feels weird. Like, I can't imagine, like, my brain not... Like, my brain being able to, like, think but not speak. Cute, very cute. Probably gonna need this. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Jesus Christ. Oh, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. No! Goodbye. Is that so good? Yes. Cute eyes, the robot queen. She's also sleepy. Her being sleepy matters a lot. Honestly, yeah, anything with an ice theme is just amazing. He's going crazy for it. Open is filled with determination and coping. I'll take Hyper Guard. You know what? Fuck it. Passage to the top floor. Seen this kind of dojin before? Probably. It's just a streamlined dot, but if you... Okay, that's interesting. I like how integral the thing has become for me. Fuck that. Oh shit. No wait. No, no, no. Fuck. God damn it. No, it's fucking. Oh, okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Wait. It reduces stage hazard damage by one while you're. I see. Well, we're dead anyway. Well, I need to do this quickly then. Well, alright then. That happened. We need fire. God, they're really making me use them all, huh? Good lord, this is messy. Is that just like a bunch of money? Oh, it's a brain. One of these again. Sculpting me him for that. Fuck it. I'm not a gamer. Honestly, I feel like I'm not either. Oh, fucking don't tell me. And I'd be dead. God, this game really loves its, like, race segments. Good lord. The hell do I get that? If I get that, can I break it? Fucking! I can't even die if I want to! Wait, I think I have to get a boomerang. Wrong one.
Can you stop?
Okay, fucking get me out of here. I didn't ask to have this! Oh my god. Fuck this place. Fuck this place. This place is a piece of shit. It's like, I can't even try to do it better when the game is like literally stopping me from dying in the first place. So I just feel frustrated. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no. No, you're weak to fire, aren't you? I know you're weak to this. Fuck you. That's effective on her. They're gonna combine. Oh boy. Synchro! Okay, but they're also invincible all the time. That's annoying. Yeah, can I get them both at the same time? That's cool. Oh, I see. So they literally suicide themselves at the end of the fight, provided you're still alive. Huh. Alright, I guess we're just gonna keep on going then. Like, that was cool. That'd be a cool boss fight if I wasn't literally immortal. Damn, bro, the Hanging Gardens. Where have I seen this before? Oh, wait. What the fuck are you doing here? What? What? Okay. Do you know what just happened? I just had a slight brain tingle and I just like- I felt like- unconscious for like a second. That is the emotional... This is... I'm just mad. This is completely unwarranted. Like, unlike Joel or Gunvolt, I feel like Noel's purpose was explicitly to die. She's just here, trying to be useful, doing nothing, and then, oh hey, what if I die here, I'll be useful. It's like... But how could you get invested into her? Just get on him. Oh, yep, it is. I'm gonna maelstrom these too. Nope, that didn't do anything. So you can't even damage those. Then why are they targetable? That was a fight. You know I can use- Shut up, Lola! You're supposed to use the effective element? Well, maybe that's probably right, but... Yeah, but here's the thing. In Gunvolt games, you're not supposed to take any damage. Every single attack in the whole game can be avoided. So taking damage at all is like... Yeah, it's so fast, I wouldn't know it. I'd have to- If I wanted to switch to target the right thing, I would have to pause the game, and then quick swap to two different weapons, consecutively. And again, that's more so just a lot of pausing required to play the game effectively, and I hate it. Like, I know I'm just nitpicking, but... This feels like Lilith dying in Fire Emblem 14. Completely pointless! Okay, this is good, I will admit. I do like this. This is a really nice touch. I like this. This is good. I really appreciate this, actually. Okay, so for this, I need to return the title screen. Yeah, because apparently if you do something wrong, you can like fuck up your data. Bad game design. Okay, so if you had more time to get attached to Null, and she did more stuff in the middle of the story, like those segments with like Jewel, like in between your like big robot, your like big master robot fights, this would actually be a very effective scene. You almost had it. You almost had it.
まさか。塔の上部何を考えているかは知らんが。ミッション。ローリングリッパー。オプティクバリア。マッカーワーリングクルーブズでチャンワーリングチョッパー。あれ、バスラッシュタイム。久しいな。墓場機。ここまで来るとはさすがという意味か。今お前たちに構っている暇はない。そうだ、それでいい。もう一度俺を。
But the effect of when bosses die looks so good. Just the crystals just exploding out of them. Ah. But her tits are way bigger in her animation than in her portrait. You're such naughty little intruders. Mother is so... There. I wanted to try it once. Yeah, she was talking about like mother when she's the real mommy. Come on. In the Discord mod voice? No. What do I do with this one again? Nope. Can you stop moving? Fuck you. Discord mod. No, I don't like doing that voice. It's too much on my throat to do that voice. Yeah, so it's definitely different whether you kill them with the maelstrom versus just killing them normally. Oops, this asshole. Yeah, it's great. What are you weak to again? Oh, I see. He's slower thanks to this. That's cool. Mom is home.